really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like a test. Man, I done contemplated your moves, you lose, now your heart you gave me. New moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new crews, now the first.
Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back. I'm Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm gonna need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing! Hit that thing! Also, if you look below the video, you'll see that we have merch. If you don't see the merch directly, look in the descriptions below. There's a link. Click that link, hit that thing, and purchase some merch. Support the channel. And if you don't want to purchase any merch, there's other ways to support the channel right below that link. Thank you so much for clicking play. Thank you for being awesome. Thank you for subscribing. And thank you for continuing to push me toward music that I ordinarily wouldn't have checked out if it had not been for you. So, shout out to you all. Shout out to all my huge supporters. And because of you all, tonight we are about to check out some Dolly Parton. And the name of the song is Jolene. All right? Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. This is my very first Dolly Parton. Sheesh. I think it is. All right, so y'all let me know what y'all think. Here we go. Sound really young in this joint. She sound really young in this joint, man. Not that I heard a great amount of her songs. She just sound really young.
I'm begging of you, please don't take my man.
Oh, Jolene.
Please don't take him just because you can.
Jolene a little tramp. Let me find out Jolene is a little skeezer. Jolene, don't take my man. Don't take him just because you can. That's some serious OG type, some original gangster type of stuff right there.
Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring. Your voice is soft like summer rain. And I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep. And there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man. But you don't know what he means to me, Jolene.
Dolly Parton, that's not how you're supposed to beef. You're supposed to fuss at her and call her ugly. Talk about her mama. Not tell her how beautiful she is and how sweet her voice is and how you know that you can take my man, but come on, he means a lot to me. This is like the sweetest way to go at somebody like, look, stop calling my man.
Decide to do, Jolene.
Is anyone really this sweet, man? Like, I can just see how sweet she sound and look right there. She got that big old dimple just shining in her face and big old nice eyes and everything, and just being all super sweet and down south, you know, that, I don't know, man. That's just, she about to take your man, Dolly. You know what I mean? You gotta get a little meaner. You gotta be a little bit more upset. You know what I mean?
Do Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene. Please don't take him even though you can.
Jolene must be bad, man. Jolene must be beautiful. I need to see Jolene now. That's what I need. And I want to know if this is a real, if this is a true, like, story. You know what I mean? I really want to know that. I bet it probably is. I bet Jolene is a real little skank trying to take Dolly Parton's man. Skeezer. But y'all let me know in the comments below, per usual. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to hit the subscribe button on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van. We are all the LFR family. And I look forward to the next picks that you will have me check out. All right? I'll see you on the next one.